That's one way
to wreck them again.
Shit, we're running around the set. Yeah, of course, because you don't know who he's aimed at. Oh, I shoot one arrow, it's fine.
Bit doofy. Bessie, my little phony.
Hey, Greybeard, one second.
Yeah, of course.
Here's a little song I wrote.
I did.
You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry.
My helmet is just quite good, though.
No, he's done
what?
Every life so you have some troubles.
When
you were
I
got
an AFK. I don't know. I don't like that armor.
Be happy.
It's really
get
old.
Be happy.
Love
it.
Don't worry.
I'm great.
Said and cowardly slain in battle by a lollipop to the back, we are to anoint a new king for the Lorraines, and appointed peasants to kneel before him as is the feudal way. I present to you Kush Maester of the Gods, Dank Meemster of the North, and Supreme Dorito of the 420 Kingdoms, Footman Criffin Lorraine. Long live the king. After our very official ceremony, which was definitely approved by the Lorraine High Lords, we went exploring the local populace to find people that hadn't paid their taxes, i.e. gold miners that hadn't paid their gold bar on a weekly basis to their king. After this, we went vast exploring to the other castles. Oh, shit.
Du bist ein Schwein!
Turns out Sednan is king for a reason, because on PW, he's the best fighters that tend to lead, and Sednan did beat the piss out of both of us. So I returned to Monty the next day behind High Lord Pepper and Advisor Gonzo, so as not to get into more trouble with them. So I quickly jumped in the ranks and joined in with the siege.
Oh, fuck yeah, cunt!
And that was the entire siege! We pushed them all the way back to their castle. So I'll stick in the Bohemia event as well to make it more interesting. The idea of the event is we have to charge down 200 meters worth of bridge with archers and shields and push to the other castle. It was going to get very, very bloody.
Señoras y señores! Y con ustedes, el rey del mambo.
Let's go.
And just like that, we pushed to end two rounds, pushed them right against the gate and into the water. This unfortunately is the end of the Kingdom of Lorraine as we know it. It may come back at a later date, but for now, Lorraine has been disbanded into a new, very well known house, which I'm sure everyone will know once I mention it. But I'll leave that for next time on PW.
And who are you? Proud Lord said that I must bow so low. Only a cat of a different coat, that's all the truth I know. And a coat of gold or a coat of red, a lion still has claws, and mine are long.
The Lannisters and their king have returned.